Sheikh, do I want to ask a question? If I'm praying my sunnah and then I hear the iqamah, should I continue with my sunnah prayer at home or should I stop the prayer?
No, you have no relationship with iqamah of the masjid. This is entirely for the people praying in the masjid. When you're in your home, the moment the adhan is called, it's open for you to pray whenever you want to pray, before the iqamah, during the iqamah, after the iqamah. You have nothing to do with the masjid at all.